Welcome back to Stalker Tomb. Let's talk with the Trapper.
Hey, trying to ruin my hunt, are you?
I hear you used to work with Nimble. I'm looking for him.
Yeah, I did. He wasn't much help, though. I sent him to a snork cave. All he had to do was hit a button, but I haven't heard any explosions yet. The bastard sure was glad to get his pay up front. Now I remember why they called him Nimble.
Can you give me the coordinates to the cave? I'll try looking for him.
What's the point? He's already drinking away the Sultan's advance somewhere. Sure, you can have it. Quiet! Did you hear that?
What?
The creature's here! Come on, grab your biggest gun. This is gonna be one hell of a hunt.
Now what was that?
Well,
we got a stag.
Shooting, huh? Here's a little present for you. Hope to see you around. Good hunting.
Okay. I guess there it is. Or not. Okay, let me check the map. On the right way. Well, that might be a problem.
Don't know who you are, Stalker, but you best run. Shit. Fuck. That was a little too close. I thought it was game over for sure.
Clear. Sky base.
Now, bro, that's what I thought. Two close calls in a minute. Not cool. Fucking snorks, man. You were asking about clear sky. What do you want to know?
The night back at the old bridge, you stole my scanner and gave me a hell of a headache.
That's horseshit, man. I ain't been back at the old bridge in a long time. It was all fast, man. Shit. I'm just a guide. I was only showing the way, all right?
Yeah? To monolithians.
It was a run-of-the-mill job where the customer's kind of shady, all obsessed with the monolith and shit. But I'm not in the business of killing stalkers.
But you are in the business with Faust.
Ain't that bad. Maybe a couple of screws loose, but here in the zone, don't exactly make him unique. Although, that whole blind thing, I think it's a crock of shit.
That's a pretty stupid take. Any others?
Oh, yeah. Lots. Patch me up and I'll share everything.
Stop pretending and get up.
Sure. Ask away. I'll tell you whatever you want, then I'm out of here. I'm fucking done. Finita la commedia. Fucking swamps, man. I gotta deal with some bullshit every single time.
Why did you decide to work with Faust?
Because he paid me in artifacts. Some military-grade weapons, too. Ward shit. I even got a Gauss rifle. Sold it in the blink of an eye, although I should have auctioned it off. I don't know how he got to clear sky, or why I had to guide his men there and back. That's none of my business. Curiosity killed the cat, you know.
What is clear sky, anyway?
It used to be a faction. They broke up a long time ago. I used to help them out here and there. Fetching stuff, running errands. They paid and fed me well, so I never asked them what they were after. Now, Faust has taken over what's left of their base. He even somehow got around Kalancha's defenses. His men still need a guide, but he's walking around like he owns the place. Don't look at me like that. I don't get it either.
How do I get to Clear Sky?
I saved your life once, and now I just might save it again. Don't go there. Steer clear of that place.
I should have shot you after all.
Fine. If you want to die, be my guest. Here's a map. Professor Kalincha set up some defenses when he left Clear Sky. You can't get through without this map. There are beacons on the map. You have to calibrate four of them to to your signal. Then you can get through the ruins and the swamps and into clear sky. Any other questions?
How do those beacons work?
Professor Kalenchia mentioned something about them affecting the controlled anomalous psi field there on the clear sky base. But I never got into that stuff, even though I used to hang out with those clear sky scientists. If it works, good. If it doesn't, screw it. The point is, you can't get to clear sky without the map. And you have to recalibrate the beacons. Otherwise, you'll wander around the ruins until the cows come home. Unless you're Faust. Screw him.
Who is this Kalancha guy?
A scientist. Very smart guy. He was a clear sky too. He knew things were going south. He's the one who gave me the map and told me all about the beacons. Then he took off without even saying goodbye. I guess he just couldn't stick around that base anymore. Not after everything that went down. I get it. Whatever Faust is doing there, the clear sky, it's like robbing a grave. A mass grave.
All right. You're free to go.
I wouldn't go anywhere near that place if I were you. But I get the feeling you ain't gonna listen. I met a guy once who was as stubborn as you. He had a big-ass scar across his whole face and crazy eyes, just like yours. How does the zone even find guys like you? I ain't gonna wish you luck. You don't need it. So I, hope we never meet again.
All right. Well, I have no idea how to get the suit with... Okay. Besides, I don't have a suit inside. There it is. The storm is over.
What you want? Only morons believe that the zone... Well, see you.
Hold on, wrong way. still the wrong way. There we go. I'm being stupid. Too many. Church, by the looks of it. I think I'm not gonna use my side block. I need to find a way up. Thank you. Okay. I get it. Damn it. That does it. All right, final one. Maybe there's something in that tower. That thing really doesn't want me in. Fuck! Jesus. I wonder what's inside that settlement that's all worth protecting.
Thank you.
family. So, zombies, mutant creatures, what's next? First guy really screwed up, didn't he? There it is. How nice of someone to leave a tank over here.
Let's dance!
There's he.
Here's a little present for ya!
All right, the psi field is taken out.
Taking cover!
I see. I suspected as much. Okay, once I get out of here, I'm gonna need to go repair this armor. That's not really gonna be too hard. I admit that I expected a great deal of things. I did not necessarily... sign up for dealing with human opponents. Let's go into the clear sky base. There's no friendlies around, so just shoot everything that moves. Bullshit.
get me, fuckhead?
His name, Strider, is unknown to me, but he is one of ours. Someone who sent him to me, I know it. He sent our brother home, scattered all over the zone, lost, no memory of himself.
For real?
Yes, but united by faith in one idea. For your kind, it was the wish granter. For us, the monolith. It spoke in many tongues, but everyone heard only what they wanted to hear. Repentance. Forgiveness. Not a chance. After a decade of silence, only hatred remains. Abandon us to make us understand. Being alive does not mean to be happy. Nothing else matters.
All right. Well, we gotta escape the swamps. After everything I've been through, I think that's gonna be easy. Thank you. That's locked. Want a bed there or something inside there? Maybe I should have used the... Other side, okay. Okay. Well, We got an RPG. Now, to get out of this damn place, what seems I am.